Well, tonight we're learning Vice President and Democratic presidential nominee Kamala Harris will be campaigning in Raleigh Friday. This will mark her 8th visit to North Carolina this year.
As we speak, Charlotte city leaders are